Hi, today we're going to talk about how to stop gum disease and, of course, how do you know if you have gum disease? My name is Dr. David Wagner, Northwood Dental, Clearwater, Florida. Gum disease, also known as periodontal disease, is an infection of the gums surrounding the teeth. It's noticeable by bleeding of the gums, swelling of the gums, discoloration, redness, and even foul breath. So to stop this gum disease, you need to clean out the food particles and bacteria that accumulate around the gums and underneath the gums next to the teeth. In this picture here, you can see debris building up here, and it affects and causes redness and irritation. Now, with your age-old remedy of dental floss, you can actually get down into this area and clean out the food particles and bacteria, and therefore get the gums healthier and pink. There's also many other suggestions, has to do with Stimidents that you can get at the drugstore, but more importantly, you do need to see your dentist to find out just how severe your gum disease is, because not all remedies at home are going to work without the care of a dentist. My name is Dr. David Wagner, Clearwater, Florida.